Okay. I think we're good. I think we're getting there. Maybe not. That's a step in the right direction. Let's try this. And let's hit this button here. Make this happen. We good. Okay, also all the greens are showing. All systems go and begin. There it is. There it is. Here we are. Yo. All right. Oh, okay. Took a little longer than expected. That wife of mine put the old switcheroo on me. Oh, what do we got here from eBay? Nothing. Okay, great. Yeah, I was ready to get started, and then I realized, oh shit, I have to put the laundry in, or I'm not gonna have any
Hey,
clothes to go to
everyone,
work in
welcome to
tomorrow.
Info Flash. Say, do y'all lose
No
power
big
yesterday
whoop,
too?
but then I realized, oh
Y'all
shit,
the
there's
ones
already
without
laundry in
handles
there.
to
That's
take
not
care
mine.
of. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions.
So there you
Yeah, I
have
know I
it.
shouldn't.
Apologize for the delay. All right, so what are we doing? We got still in Act Two, but we've got all of the known submissions done, side missions. And I was working on gigs while I was watching football yesterday because each gig, it does. It's pretty cool. Like each gig has its own little story or whatever. But it's not nearly as involved as like the side quests or of course the main quests, so I felt okay like kind of just skimming through that shit mindlessly while I was watching football. So today we're probably gonna it looks like I'm right next to one, so I'll wrap this up and then probably continue with the main storylines. We finally hook up with this guy Takamura. As part of the opening cutscene to Act Two, we make his acquaintance, do a couple of things for him, and then I just ignored him. Like the rest of the fucking, for like the past, I guess, 20 hours of gameplay, I've ignored him and just done side quests. So maybe we'll go pick up his action up there and maybe wrap up Act Two today, hopefully. But until then, let's get inside the hospital. I don't remember what we're doing here, or the purpose of getting. I don't remember the purpose of getting inside the hospital. Let's check out the journal. Get inside. Gig Cuckoo's Nest. Okay, it's a merc needed. SOS. Oh, we're breaking her out. I remember this. Excuse me, one second. Excuse. Thank you. Thank you very much. Excuse me. All right. Yeah. Well, there's a. It was a cop. Apparently, and she dug up some dirt on other cops, and to get rid of her, they sent her to the loony bin. Her husband has hired us to break her out. We'll see if they let us walk right in and do that. If not, we're gonna kill everybody. All right. Okay, it's gonna be like that then. That's like Terminator shit. Didn't like that shit. Did not like it at all. Yeah, so it's kind of easy mode now. I mean, it's on hard. Played the whole game on the hard difficulty. But we're built to fuck shit up. Okay, come on. That wasn't smart. Yeah, there's like, I mean, we haven't even thrown a grenade yet. I'm specced for grenades. Guy trying to flank me? Okay. We're just throwing that for funsies. Somebody on the other side here? off the door frame. He has combat implants. Where'd he go? There's, I see the red circle. Oh, it's the camera. That gets me every time. It looks just like an enemy, but it's the camera. Is there another one in here? No, it just disappeared. All right. Okay. All right. I can force this open. I meet the strength check. Are you Jasmine Dixon?
Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who?
Your old man. You're coming. Okay. You're not even telling.
Getting out of here with me. All right. Can you walk?
I don't know.
Walk to the fuck out of here, lady. Come on.
Walk to where?
Get it together. We need to start moving. Yeah.
Hey, rise and shine. We have to go now. You understand?
Yeah.
I just killed everybody in the hospital, dude. We gotta roll.
We can go.
Escort Jasmine out of the hospital. Okay. Guess we'll go back the way we came. All right, sent you one of mine. He's rolling. Yeah. Okay, so we got to pick up. All right, let's go. Come on, Jasmine. We got to get the fuck out of here. You know what? I shouldn't be so far. She's probably all drugged up. Anybody else? No reinforcements? Nothing? You can just shoot up hospitals and it's cool? We've just received word on it. Alright. It's you. I almost killed her. It's across the street. Hey, fuck you, dick face. Jasmine, over here. Get in the car, dude.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh. Oh, God. I thought I'd never... That they'd...
Ain't got time for this lady.
Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they...
Oh, shit.
Every day.
It's all over now.
It's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
I... Whoever you are... Thank you.
All right. Dude, get in the car and get out of here.
Solid
El Capitan, my man.
Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our?
That'd be ours, yeah.
Huh? Job well done, babe. Closing the gig.
All right, looks like we got some gangbangers in here. I mean, while we're here, we might as well do a good deed. Solid work. I think I might even cry. Job well done. That's we call easy money in the biz. Whoop whoop. Welcome fucking big leagues, baby. You either go big or go home, am I right? Told you we'd go places. Alright, enough blowing each other off. Time to get back to work. New gigs are waiting for you. Okay, that's, he's just letting me know that he's got more work. Which is probably, yeah, it's populated now. How many more do we have for El Capitan? We've only got three more. Yeah, okay. So the way it works is we will knock this, you know, if we did it now, we'd knock these two out, and then there would be one more that he adds to it for number 11, and then we get, like, a prize at the end, because we've done 11 missions. For, in his case, it's 11. And I think it's just him. Right now, it's just him. Yeah, we've done all the Sebastians. Oh, there's one guy on here that I never saw him. I never saw his icon. I've been doing jobs for him. I don't know how many. And I don't know how many he's got left also. So we got El Capitan has got three left. We got that other guy we don't know. And then we've got Wakeko Okada. We've only done one of her missions out of eight. But I am running out of time. So we are going to go to the main missions. Because I'd like to at least beat the main storyline before Lords of the Fallen comes out. Because once that comes out, I'll probably be... Well, I will be switching over to that. Presuming it's good, I'll be on it for a while. So let's see. Let's clear out some inventory real quick. Actually, I don't need to sell anything, dude. I got 600 grand, man. I'm going to fucking break all this shit down. I do have this talking gun that looks like it's got a... Yeah, there she is, Skippy. It looks like he's got a quest icon on it, so, I mean, I might mess around with that. Tech precision right now. I won't be using those. Those are power shotgun. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't see myself using anything other than Mox, just because it's there's attachment there. It's from, what's her name, Judy's shotgun. And it's fucking good. Oh, it's real tight. That's what it is. Judy's mods give this shotgun extra lightness and precision. When enemies get close, your shock and knockdown chances increased. Yeah, and also improves accuracy by changing irregular pellet spread into a more uniform, predictable pattern. In fact, I could afford to upgrade it, too. There's just no reason not to. Actually, I can do that right now, can't I? Is it crafting? Yeah, and then upgrades, which you can only do, I think, on iconic weapons, which that is. Yeah. Okay, and that's the max. Okay, all right. So 5+, tier 5+ is maximum. Well, except maybe in the, maybe they increased it in the DLC. I don't know. I didn't buy the DLC, and I probably won't. As fun as the game is, I'll probably be full on it until later down the road. Maybe when the DLC's on sale or something, I'll pick it up. Be a lot cooler if my dog would shut the fuck up. Mishka! Hush! But it's okay. It's fine. Hopefully that's not coming through. The thing has got a... the software is pretty good about blocking shit out of that. It's not on the mic. Yeah, like this car right here. This is a reward for finishing off somebody's... Actually, I think the reward has been a car for a few of these. Maybe, actually, every one of them. Now that I think about it. I'm looking for a fast travel point. They're usually on the way. Oh my god, with the fucking dog barking. Oh! totally meant to do that. Oh, that was a fast travel point break. That's all right. We're almost there now. Oh, that's nice of him. Whip. Wrong button there. Let's see if we can't take that. I'm curious. Yeah, guys, we got levels of money now that we might be on. Corporal break. Get the fuck out of there. Sooner or later, someone's going to hear you. That's pretty sick. All right, I might have to go destroy my animal. It might be time. It might be time to end things with the with Mishka the pug. I'm just kidding. I'll never hurt her. She's my love, but I'm about to go up there and accost her and bring her down here because she's making way too much noise. I'll be right back. Damn. Alright, you done? You done fucking around? You done fucking around, Mishka? Now you're stuck with me. You're in timeout. I know, it's tough. Alright, back to work. So I wonder if he's been waiting at this bay for weeks. You know, like I said, it was about 20 hours of gameplay time that I've just left this quest here. Yeah, that's him down there, I think. What up, puppy? Okay. That's a sick ride, man. All right, let's see what's doing. Probably get a cutscene or something. Hey, Mishka. Okay. Oh shit! Who gave us that? I forgot who gave that to us.
It's good to see you, V. Seems pretty secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
You look like shit.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well.
Okay.
It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
And the satire.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Or he'll sell our asses out.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man also of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. Baika, a good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Okay. I don't like it.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Yorinoba strangled his father. Not gonna like what I have to say. Need a guarantee. Yeah.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Konpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence!
Not well, what the fuck, G?
You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade?
Yeah, fool.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed.
But you can't ignore the truth.
Yeah.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here.
All right,
to
dude, we gotta
you.
Kill this guy, right?
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not
sorry,
cutting.
But this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I
Oda,
am not you.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide
yeah.
for her. Will you help?
I
then
will
you
not,
will die.
But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful. My friend, we are all so far from home.
I'm not sure why we're not killing this guy right now.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour soccer whack job.
They won't let me kill him. Well, we tried. I knew we'd crash.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map.
Okay, as long as there's no stealth.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with a local fixer.
Sorry, I gotta talk now, Mishka.
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit.
I've only done one job for her, but all right.
Will you join me?
Sure.
Sure. Why not?
Right, you want to take my car? Oh, where did my car go? Where did my stolen vehicle go? My stolen whip, Mishka.
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
What the fuck, Takemura? How are you? What's going on at Arasaka?
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinob and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Just asking, something wrong with that? We have shared interests, you and I.
Have shared interests?
Mishka.
You and I. Where have you forgotten?
Unbelievable.
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching
coal. Oh my god, you need to stop when you're moving around, puppy.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Alright, let's go. Skip ride. Mishka, Mishka, Mishka. Little Princess Mishka. What's up with your van, bro? Are we about to flip over? God, this city looks so cool, man. Dirt-eating rodent bastard son of a bitch. This is where all the sex is. You want the sex? How about you? You want? Oh, she's got a big old nose. Look at the big old nose on this one. All right. Sorry, dude.
Now, I may not be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces.
Huh. Okay.
How I miss the sound.
Pachinko machines.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. She's on the phone with Rogue. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.
Tell Rogue I said hi.
V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
We come with Biz, and you love to make Eddies. Simple, you're damned curious.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple, you're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Parade, oh yeah, parade in Japan, yeah.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is why
I actually don't know either.
Did Mr. Deshawn not come to
she
the
She doesn't
phone?
Know he's dead? You know everything that goes on in this hood. Oh, Goro, why is Dex not available? Because Goro killed him.
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped in a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to...
I got it, lady.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Feeling tired? Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
What?
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
What's the real cost?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons. But patience, I got none.
All right, okay, all right. We'll take it.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction, they'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, a guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
What is the price?
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Yeah, what is her deal, dude?
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Okay.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Okay. I don't know if I like it, but here we go. One thing I don't like is the fact that I forgot to turn off the light behind me. I did not realize that.
A delightful, mature woman.
Yeah.
This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, B.
Okay. So we'll wait for him to call us, and then we'll go to this chapel here. Those were the two main quest lines, yeah. Wait for Takamura's call, and take care of other things until Fred calls you. Fool on the Hill is the graffiti. We're picking up it's the collectibles. So let's go turn that light off. I'll be right back. Come on, puppy. I know. I know. We're not doing anything. Much better. So much better, Mishka-san. Most honorable Mishka-san. You coming up here? What are you doing? What is your deal? What are you doing? Mishka, stop. Stop doing that shit. Come on. Mishka, hey. Come on. Come on, dude. What are you doing? Come on. There you go. There you go. I got you, fam. All right, I guess we're just going to stare at each other. Let's get out of here. Where's the closest fast travel point? It's on the way. Excuse me. All right, let's... I don't even remember why we're coming down here. I don't know what the clue was to come down here. I don't know anything, Mishka. It's been so long since I've been involved in the main quest. Alright, the side quests have been really good, like with all of them. Claire, Judy. Was sad, man. That was a sad one. Poopoo Kaka? Oh, okay, that's right. I remember something about this, like witch doctors or something, right? Whoa. Okay, get a little weird.
UAV, we have been waiting.
Could meet somewhere else? Not big on funerals.
Do not be frightened, it's fine. This funeral...
Okay, good. That's good news.
My contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just a man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
Who died? Got something to do with the job?
You think we put together this funeral special for you?
You screening me? See if I came alone. What kind of chrome I got? Some kind of test?
Most people we work with we knew as babies. We know they're angels. You, we do not know.
Want to talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placide. He will tell you the details.
Okay. All right. Okay, Mishka. With your nonsense.
Okay. She's done.
Moi pas connais. Il te semblait très déterminé.
Oh, li pas.
You actually sell meat out of here? Really?
Ou actuellement les acheter cake?
Qui ça l'a fait là?
La pêcheuse est intelligent, li semblait.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là. C'est où même?
Yeah, it's me, dude.
Placide, regardez là.
Oh my god. Not a good time for this. I guess there is no good time for this, though.
You Placide? Want to talk to your boss.
He's holy.
Here I thought selling domesticated fowl was still illegal. 6 years poultry supposedly had the plague. Now all of a sudden, poof, it's clean.
This not for sale. What you want?
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to. Mr. Han sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
Ooh.
No here. Come with.
Where are we headed?
This way.
Oh.
Welcome to Pacifica. You know Pacifica well?
Nah. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn their eddies. A closed circuit. The corpse feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from corpo cash.
Okay.
Our interest is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to greet. But never finished. All right. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled there, made a nest.
Hey, Placid! We can start out a pilot!
Okay, my pal Vini, Peter.
Lovely.
Let's go.
Mishkas. Remember that team you almost scored. All right, Mishka. Night night, puppy.
Vitae, Emily, my puppy.
Yeah, it fucked him up.
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That way you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. The middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here.
Uh-huh.
They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave GIM.
How many are we talking about in there?
Daddy.
No
maybe
problem.
More. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears, bloody.
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once.
Oh. Oh.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good. Good more than bad. Your comm shaman, it is Victor.
You two know each other.
No, no need. This hardware is shit. You should replace.
Oh, so now you're a Ripper Doc, too. You know what? Fuck this.
You think you free? Can just stand and walk away?
Remember why we're here, V. No denying the guy's a fucking tool, but we need him. Can't find Alt without a little voodoo.
Finished. We can continue. This chip I see, it have no signature. What is it?
Nah, unimportant. Busted anyway.
How?
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since. That's how. You know, you haven't asked about my experience. What I can do.
We are not cop. Do not offer career. You do for us only one simple thing.
So, am I right for the job? Good to go?
Mm-hmm. The camionette.
Okay.
20:35:07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece the facts together. You record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, cop shots, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman carry okay. Up this on board.
Femme Portler.
Time for a break? Think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You
Brigitte
focus. Is
sick or something?
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in? To sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes.
Nah, bro.
You have now synced with Rizzo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. Do Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I would guide you.
Alright, dude, I don't really do stealth.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
We know who the runner inside is? What he wants?
This I hope you tell me.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. Alright. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
My pay. How much we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you are not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us. Brigitte can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
We will see. No promise.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass.
Okay.
We are done.
Don't seem to like strangers. Does Brigitte know she's supposed to meet with me? Why call yourself the Voodoo Boys? You don't believe in voodoo?
Exit is
so
over there.
Voodoo Boys? Why? Don't seem to believe in voodoo.
Don't know. Ask those who call us this.
You mean to say you call yourself something else? And you ain't gonna tell me, are you? Right. Brigitte even know we're supposed to meet? Or did you cook this deal up all by yourself?
You speak with Chef Inn when time is right.
None too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you. Stick
what
out.
What does that mean?
Meaning, I best watch it?
Mm-hmm. Wise.
All right, let's go. Alright, so hopefully they're not expecting me to be stealthy, because that's not my deal.
All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
?500 meters, that's not too far. We can't summon our car anyway. This is a no combat zone or some shit. Okay, there we go. Now we're back. So we got some trouble in here. That's good. That's what I want. Sorry about it. Yeah, we're not doing it stealth, man. Fortunately, we've not really seen any that were like... Maybe, actually, I don't know if we've seen any. Where is the thing? Oh, it's down here. That were, you know, mission fail states if you got caught. Or, you know, spotted. Or like actual stealth missions. You know, you might get a little less money for the gig. You might get a, you know, I thought you'd do better, or I thought we talked about not getting caught or spotted. I feel like I'm in a bad spot here. That's affirmative. Camera mode. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. What is that? I ain't never seen that before. Light machine gun, a smart machine gun, submachine gun. Okay, let's, I don't see anything in here. So, I mean, we're kind of at a point at the game, I guess. I don't know. Where almost nothing matters. I'm sure I can find better guns or something. I don't know. Like, I'm like invincible. So, you know, and I enjoy the guns that I'm using. So... Loot doesn't really matter, in a way.
UV?
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage, in the back.
Okay.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
I'm about
quiet.
To change that.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Okay. Let's take a look at a journal, see if there's any more specifics. Let's see, as fog lifted, the goal is clear. You find a Netrunner in the GIM, and the Voodoo Goons will set up a meet and greet with their queen. Pros, maybe he'll actually get to see a legit Netrunner, because it's sure starting to feel like an extinct species these days. Someone who's got the guts to square off against the Voodoos has given me some hope, at least. But the cons, damn near any minute your brain could just start dripping out your ears. Afraid we won't have time to make pilgrimages to the monuments of Pacifica's golden age. All right, so I don't see anything in there saying if you get spotted, the mission's over. They've just told us, make sure you don't get spotted. So we're going to get spotted here and see what happens.
Get to work.
Yep, these are animals. Just roided up. Beefy boys. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about here. Is that it? Is that all I got for now? Okay. What is this? Stapler? Poker chip. All right, nothing good. Nothing for me.
Okay,
what are we whispering for?
I see. The camion. Check it.
Right.
What is the deal with that music?
Camera and corridor. Avoid.
Nah, fuck this shit. Oh shit, big boy. Alright, it's time to go shoddy now then, eh? You ain't got shit, nerd. Why'd the door close? Are they gonna open the door? I see a red over. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna loot that. Okay. How do we find the? How do we open that door? Is there a way to get over there up this way, maybe? They just dropped aggro. Huh. Yeah, there we go. Oh shit, that scared the fucking piss out of me. Oh my god. They got knockdowns. Oh, that was a good nade. Okay, I guess we can't loot that. That's fine. Okay. Did you just call me a... Did you call me a pussy? Rude and rude. Okay, that's a net runner. Or something. he's a dead something. He was moving though, huh? Hey. Oh, there's a lot of dudes over there. I had a lot of red on the map. They're okay. Are they all below us now? Somebody's got a smart gun. But I mean, this is fish in a barrel now. Yeah, I mean, this is an auto rifle with that kind of range. Fires like a precision rifle, but it's not. So that's my range. This is my mid. And then, of course, that's close range. Looks like we do need some ammo, though. Okay, there we go.
Okay, at the van, but no sign of the runner.
Money shard.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
Reach the van, connect to the van. Yeah, there we go. Jack in.
While I got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly? How bad's it look? What are they looking for exactly? Yeah.
What are they looking for exactly?
Why are we whispering, dude? We've killed everybody in here.
They crush our eyes. They take Agwe and the entire net. They return to the dark time of Bartmos.
How bad's it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
So what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at their map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Man.
What? Placide, what?
Now, God. Push down. The runner know you are here. Hunting.
Jack out. How do I find him? Jack out. I don't want to mess with Netwatch. Yeah, how do I find him?
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you.
I feel like... I don't know what that's all about. I have no idea what a Netrunner is.
The Eisenman tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it.
I got strength, dude. I could force this shit open. Strength check passed. Get wrecked. Body check, I guess it's body. I wonder if the Netrunner is going to require... Maybe we should switch to EMPs. We'll see. We'll see. What? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Now to the second floor. The cinema.
Well, I got... an elevator stairs on the other side too. But all right, we'll do it your way.
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
No,
scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those chair jocks could have zeroed that many from my pack.
Weak to fire. Interesting. Interesting.
No, I didn't say
I don't know. I don't know. Are we supposed to be afraid of her or something? He's making it sound like we're supposed to be afraid.
I'm just saying, you need to hurry, so.
Oh, dude, we're getting... You're getting fucking fucked up, Matilda. Nope. Sorry about it. You got a two-piece. I've got full health, dude. I don't give a shit. Alright. Let's get the armor back up. We got another grenade. Oh, she's tired. Oh, she threw it at me.
Got him.
What?
Ready for
what the fuck is happening?
Seed, what's going on?
Is that scripted? Are you tired now? I think she's tired now. Yep. Got her. What?
Now to watch her. I think she's had enough.
Fuck yeah, dude. No problem. Easy money. I ain't even seen some shit like that where we get like hacked or whatever. But it was fine. It was okay. No big deal. Okay. Oh! What is she doing? Oh my God. That is not safe for work. Okay. So is this going to be... What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Could go for some Red Dead Redemption now. Okay.
Hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up.
I just selected an option. I didn't even get a chance to read it.
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did. You followed his orders.
Situation under control. I don't know. Maybe I don't know if I should have done that, but
yep, jacking into our friend now.
But I did it. Looks like some kind of hit list. Okay, this is not good.
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Could have been Netwatch to flatline me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Baddies and get this shit settled for good.
Yeah, I'll fuck all them up too.
Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Let's see what's on the computer here. Messages for... Okay. Okay. Alright, it's all encrypted. Relic offer. Okay, this is Evelyn. This is the one... Okay. She was dealing with Netwatch. She's looking for a... Okay, she's looking for a buyer for the chip that's in her neck. Okay, I don't know what all that shit is. All right, let's, has he got some more loot on him? Not really.
Oh, fuck! Les vivants! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Motherfucker set me up. Oh, they won't let me blow him up. Okay.
Placide! Nous avons problème.
Like a fucking zombie. Yeah, I'm a motherfucking zombie, bitches. He's headed your way. Yeah. You damn right I am. Let's switch over back to the... let's go with some poison. Okay, where you at, buddy? Motherfucker set me up. Thought I was gonna die. Matter of fact, we might want to bring in a weaponized vehicle. All right, so maybe we shouldn't have killed the Netwatch guy. I mean, you know, sometimes it's usually best to hear people out and make an informed decision. I just didn't, you know what I mean? I didn't like the cut of his jib, man. I didn't like the way he held that badge, is what it was. So he had to go. I mean, you know. Ta. Okay, we can't. That's a safe area. Okay.
Go.
I'll fuck your shit up too, motherfucker, dude. This is about to get uncomfortable.
I thought you
were
dead.
Yeah, no shit, you did.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
Fuck Mosley. Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but Mosley, he was stronger than we think.
Brigitte, want to talk to her?
Well, now you talk
with me. What
the fuck,
me. Dude?
I did the job. That was our deal.
Is that Brigitte
you
right
and me,
there?
Our biz is done.
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the crypt. He is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. Fait tout le monde sorti.
Sending Placide away just for little old me.
I did not want him to harm you. That we cannot allow.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
All right, well, let's get to checking then.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
You want to dig around in my head? I don't know. I'm starting to have some trust issues with you guys.
You came to us in a bad time.
That's supposed to be an apology?
You will get apology when you say how much you want for the chip. If it is in good condition, of course.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen. Can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Okay, well, I don't have any other options, so that's
then
not really an option.
After you.
All right, so either she ends up killing us. I don't know why she wouldn't just kill us and take the chip, but
you guys sure seem to love this place.
Funeral.
But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bet
of course. Figured that's what he was. The old Yon bet de bop 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 bop. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna loot all your shit. You ain't got shit, do you? Yeah, I know, lady. Right near the beach.
Soon you will see.
Yeah.
Oh. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave me a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
Hey, where the fuck are we going?
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system.
What?
When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war.
What are you doing, puppy? It's almost that time. It is almost that time.
Vieux et courant.
All right, Ripper Chair.
Tout bagay paré. Nous ka commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
All right, I am gonna feed the dog. This will take 5 minutes. I'll be right back. Ain't that right, Mishka? Do you want to eat? Do you really want to eat? Let's go eat.
Good puppy, Mishka.
Okay, tell me why you want Johnny first. How do I know I'll come back? How is this any different from regular net running? How do I know I'll come back?
How do I know
I promised
you
you'd come back.
Do I get some guarantee?
Yeah, a pinky
You'll
promise.
You'll be inside our data fortress. Under watch.
Yeah.
Under your watch.
If you knew what is out there in the cyberspace, you would not be so choosy.
All right, how is this any different from regular net running?
How's all this any different from plain
old
net running?
Net running.
The interface show you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. What the basic runners see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
All right, and now tell me why... Ooh, who's this? Got some feet. Goes into that. Some people are into that. Tell me why you want Johnny first.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for.
In fact, one of my best friends is into that.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
From Johnny. Though granted, not much.
Johnny?
All right, V. Guess you better tell her.
Tell her what?
About us.
Construct's active. Let's me and Johnny
shoot. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yep.
We will look at this, too.
What? Think I'm hallucinating? Found myself an imaginary friend?
Little is known of how an engram might exist within a human's neural network.
Tell you one thing, it doesn't shake out well for the human.
How are we contacting Alt?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction connecté.
Connection estable.
What the fuck? Johnny, looks like you're the bait.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
Okay. Ice bath. Don't tell me I gotta get in that. What do you want? What do you want? What's the Black Wall really? Shut
Why
the
you
fuck
wait?
Up. Answer
the
my question.
The ice will melt waiting for your decision.
What is it exactly? I mean, I know.
You know only what the Netwatch tell you. The final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
That would be your Saturday morning Netwatch propaganda.
But the Black Wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let no thing pass through.
I understand none of this.
If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you?
Alt, the only one, can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out. Away. But technology advances. It cannot be stopped, and now, catastrophe come again. This is sure, and soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.
All right, let's do it. Whatever it is we're doing, let's, there we go.
Ooh, let's do
so
this.
Cold.
Yeah. Oh, oof.
Okay, what now? Johnny?
Okay. This is actually kind of wild. Beep, beep. Talk to Bridget. Wait for the connection. Okay, we can move. Can we jump? No. No dash. We just can't even run. We're just walking. Where are we? This is it? Seriously?
This is it? Seriously?
This is our BBS. Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
Okay.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network
course,
for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
That's Rogue. Yeah, these are, okay, these are all Silverhand's memories now, back in 2013.
What's happening?
Okay, now we're Johnny. Yeah, boy.
They'll never fade away.
Johnny, the fuck, Holmes? Out of line. Way out. What next? Where are you gonna take it? Gonna drag a corporal rat on stage, make him kneel, douse him with gas, then light him up?
Over here.
Johnny.
Come here.
Samurai! Hey!
It's not your band. You're no solo act.
Samurai!
Gonna crash, man! Pull all of us down, too!
Push, I'm the one with a vision for the band. You alone have a problem with me. You know why I do this.
You know exactly why I do it.
No, nuh-uh. To piss Arasaka off enough so they'll give you a case of deep muscle lead poisoning?
You kinda are, though. Only one to have a problem with me.
Cause everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whacked!
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself!
Yeah, fucking down them shits.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover.
Oh, we're gonna get some.
Look at you. Oh,
gonna get bother. Some buns. Gonna get some memory buns. Digital buns, yo. What the fuck? Oh, hell yeah! Oh my god, the dog again. Wasn't exactly expecting this when we went into the tub of ice.
Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
Always gotta ruin it, huh? In the mood to scrap again?
What, smoking after sex not zen enough for you? We gotta rewrite the art of war, too?
We're done, what? Johnny. With it all. I just couldn't ghost without saying something.
You don't gotta ghost. I'll always...
gladly fuck you when there's no one else around who wants to.
Isn't that exactly why you're here?
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
No good for you. This all of a sudden? Damn, you're on my ass today.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird.
Don't want to deal with this shit!
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners, frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
Huh, I get it.
Like to fix your men, huh? Not the first to try, believe me.
Honestly, I've got better things to do. Just hoped I'd help you realize you're deluding yourself. And the doing anything about it, that's on
okay.
you.
I think we're done here. Fuck off. You're confused. Get the fuck out of here. Afraid of Arasaka, that's what you are. Yep.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
Yeah, that's how you handle that.
See,
I thought I said fuck off.
That this meant something, that we're close, so close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then.
Oh!
Where are you going? What?
We told her to fuck off.
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey! Good noise, Chum.
Alt.
Shoot round when a couple are done!
Save it. I don't know.
Can't kill because there's words!
What's going on? We're playing again tomorrow. What do you think? How long are you going to be mad? Oh.
Playing again tomorrow.
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chumbas.
What if there won't be another time? Huh, Johnny boy?
Let go of me! Johnny! No! Fuck off! Let me alone! Johnny! Let go of me!
All right.
Meow. Meow.
Really did you, didn't they?
What the fuck is that? Is that the guy that's been giving us jobs, Mr. X or whatever his name is?
Come on. Rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours, but the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You... you was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Why does he always talk like that?
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Not your fucking business.
Not sure, huh? Yeah. Heard there was tension, assorted goings-on. Honestly, could not care less about your fluttering hearts and loins. I want to know why Arasaka bagged her.
Alt's kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
There we go.
Arasaka wants her.
He's hitting that hard. That was a hard swing at the camera, dude.
Nothing more.
Hang on. Alt was gonna meet you tonight.
Mm-hmm. Said she could use my help. Wasn't kidding. Sokka tried this before, you know. Except Alt got lucky. Slipped through their mantis blades.
Telling me she was afraid. And she went to you.
Yep. And frankly, I'm starting to see why.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer. An AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your Chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it.
Oh, shit.
Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me, and it worked.
Okay.
So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there. Stay.
Yeah, okay, so
Silverhand, got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't
Well, you heard wrong.
This is 2013.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Is that a Silverhand joke?
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
That's pretty funny.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name.
No.
Just one.
No, that one. I wish I could remember. I did.
Johnny?
How's things, Engels?
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
God, I hate this fucking town. Johnny.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
I got a job for you, too. Urgent, but pays right.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
Is now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last
time
he...
So this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's important. Name your price.
Ah. So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Here to take me to Alt? Just like I thought.
Yep.
Let's get to work.
There we go.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
That's right, he just head shots big time.
Is this real? Who'd you pick up this time, Johnny?
Easy head shots, too.
He has no right to leave!
Enter in close quarters!
Keep up the pressure!
Take cover!
Alright, here we go. Yeah, so this is 2013. This is like, it's not even like 2077 is based on the future. It's like, it's a completely different timeline than our actual, like, current time. You know what I mean? Like, this is a different 2013 than the 2013 that I remember. Fucking dog is going at it again.
Elevator,
dude, you quick. Get in the elevator.
Wanna play with me? Come on.
Okay.
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
Zen dollars. Or eddies, I guess.
Parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know.
Hey, leave a little for me.
You turn like
him. Ah. See ya.
Fight, fight, fight. Join you in a sec.
He has no right to me.
Oh my god. You're fucking shit up. Let's get the hell away.
We'll be right behind you.
Oh, they got bikes. All right, you know what? Dude, this dog. I need to get this dog. I'll be right back.
Okay, now this is happening.
You're back in timeout, puppers. This is happening now, Mishka. Sorry about, sorry, not sorry. Yeah. All right, let's do this. So hopefully, yeah, we get chased. And have to shoot out people's tie. Here we go.
Got company. On our
ass. Arasaka!
Yeah, let me, there we go.
They hit the car, we're fucked.
Dude, I'm fucking wasting that guy. Right? There we go. See ya.
I have no idea what the hell she saw.
Cover you.
Not that bad, Dad. Alt Cunningham, net running from ITS.
Oh, yeah.
The tower. What's taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
What? A cutscene!
We do not as yet have more than the exact number of people hurt and wounded. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower. And they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right.
All right, that's some kick-ass music, Mishka. It's time to kick ass.
You recording this whole thing?
Like, get out of here.
Uh-huh.
Get out of here.
Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Hush. Go lay down. I'm watching you.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Hell yeah, dude.
Mainframe. Gotta find the mainframe.
Oh, sorry. Great.
Oh. Come on! Yeah.
Should be.
Seriously.
5 seconds and we're ready.
That did go well, yeah.
Turret, watch out! Hey! Leave a little for me! This is it. The fucking door's armor is so thick we could use a tank.
Anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Try this on for size.
Now I see why we brought him
along. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Oh, I heard Katana Lady. Oh, another one. Another Netrunner dude. That dude's got a lot of health. Akira. Nice. Oh, there she is.
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
That's exactly what I would have done.
Hey, you hear me? Alt.
Is she?
Alt, come on, don't do this. Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
Oh, oh.
Johnny!
Dude, that guy's out.
Stop that! You have to kill him?
Yeah, it's time to get the fuck out of here.
Johnny, she's dead.
Is that the real reason he dropped a nuclear bomb on Arasaka Tower?
Well, spit it out before you burst.
You were a real douchebag.
Thompson, what happened to him?
Dunno, never worked together again.
Maybe because you whooped his ass to make yourself feel better.
Guy was a vulture, out to use Alt from the start. When Arasaka flatlined her, man, for him that was sprinkles, with the cherry on top. Fuck, he would have killed her himself if they hadn't, just for his cockroach story.
Never told me about all that about Alt, nothing close. Wow, you were a real douchebag. Stick with the first one.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not what? Dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
I'm pushing bullshit. Heard more than my share of tales about runners who ran off the Never Never Netland. Just never thought you'd be the next to tell me one.
Don't need you to believe me, long as you do exactly what I say.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
What? Why?
This one time, she wanted me to just let it go. Because enough people had died for nothing already.
So,
what
did you do?
Looking for?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower.
Netwatch could have tracked Alt down by now, and Rogue went with you again. Okay.
So, ready?
How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century, but you've spent cloistered in Mikoshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Oh, they tried, believe me,
but their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building the Ghost City for Kang Tao.
The rogue went with you, again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best, had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. A rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, monks didn't normally sell out to corpse. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them jizzed their pants. Rogue included.
Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact the Alt, talk to her.
Ka-ching.
Yeah, is that it? We done? A moment. Uno momento. Did it work? Felt like more than a moment. It did. What is the construct's condition?
Construct. What kind of shapes it in?
Enough data is uncorrupted to convince Alt it is authentic.
What the hell is that mean? Sure felt like more than a moment. Saw a good chunk of Johnny's life. And Alt.
It is possible. Data connected to Alt are linked to a strong memory trace in the construct. Very strong. These memories must have evoked a powerful emotional response, then projected onto your consciousness.
Of course.
Emotion, yeah.
Lots of it.
Plenty of that.
Did it work?
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper.
What? This is pretty wild, actually.
Few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned. She will be the first.
So you don't actually know what's on the other side.
So, actually, you've got no idea what's beyond that thing.
But we will know soon.
In these shapes I'm seeing.
Wild, unfettered AI. Searching for a passage.
Before you cross the Black Wall, remove the construct.
I held up my end of ordeal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Should have guessed.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
Okay.
How do I get to this?
Just touch it, bro. Oh my god, this fucking animal. What is it, Mishka? You see her head down there? The bottom. What are you doing? You want to go outside? Mishka? Mishka, do you want to go outside? Mishka? Is that your deal? You want to go outside?
I know. I'm excited too. I'm excited for you.
Wow.
All right. Dog is outside. We will let her in when the time is right.
Alt.
Johnny.
Yeah, kinda Johnny.
You cannot remain here. Alt Cunningham.
Alt. What's going on?
That's a great question. What the fuck is happening?
We will talk here.
Relax. Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
What did you do with Brigitte? She's still alive?
Yes, but she is not needed at the moment. What do you want?
The relic is killing me.
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
Sounds like it.
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
Okay, gotta be for Johnny, but what about me? Wasn't Johnny's fault, so if you're not Alt, who are you? Maybe you two can hash this out later.
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Mind unloading this baggage later? Wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but it sure wasn't a digital spat.
How's that help me exactly?
That didn't make it any worse. Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte said it's possible. It'd be possible. You created Soul Killer.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Okay.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
City's best net can't break into Mikoshi on her own.
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me exactly?
What can you do for me exactly? Everyone I've met so far said I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
And Brigitte.
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you. Then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal
form. Sorry, I asked. So you gotta kill me to save me?
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soulkiller does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Okay.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. V's got a big, dusty nomad family, and they'll do anything for him. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
Good question.
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
She already made a deal with them.
So you managed to survive.
No thanks to you, I'm sure. Be interesting to see how your deal works out.
Be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out. Won't be easy to dupe her. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now
Hell
to
yeah.
mention me?
Rather just settle the score. Waste of time. Want nothing to do with you.
Think I'd rather give you your due. Dad'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm. But here and now, you are in mine.
Stan, actually we're just leaving. Draw a weapon. Think I'll be all right.
Think I'll be all right anyway.
Fucking assholes. There, where's that coming from? Oh, he got poisoned. He got poisoned. Who's trained on me? Oh, this guy. There we go. This is awesome. Yeah, like maybe we should have left him alive, and then we'll get more quest lines from him or something later. But you know, I like the agency this game gives you. I do this a lot. I could negotiate with people, but it's like, you know what? I don't like this person. I'm gonna fuck him up. And having the freedom to do that is pretty cool. Oh, there's a door over there. They're all poisoned anyway, dude. There we go. That's gonna get them all. Yep. That's bad, dude. That's bad. Poison the shit out of him. Get poison, nerd. Oh, that's him. That's the last thing he did. Gonna stand there and eat this shit? He glitched out. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. I don't want to be stunned or what, man. But he just ate all that. guy. There's some, he's glitched out, dude. Chapel access token. Now, that was my poison bag gun. Oh, what the Oh, the hermit? What did I get? Find Alt Cunningham.
Fuck.
I forgot I put those fucking moon boots on. Third trimester cramping's not likely. Of course it's the chip. It's you, you bastard.
Of course it's the damn chip. My silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger.
What am I smoking? Oh my god.
Fuck.
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need your flat lining while we go.
Don't like that cigarette, dude.
Blah blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really
I
are
am. He's about to let it. Don't
me.
Smoke.
Can't say I'm there excited, because you're a manipulator, an egotist, and a cynic. Every time you open your mouth, you gotta bury someone.
Look, dude, I'm kind of not much different.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me more.
But I don't even like you. Problem is, you think the ends justify the means. Don't even know where I'm going. Problem is, you think the ends justify the means.
You can be a charming guy. Just make the effort, charisma flows. Then I remember that nuke you detonated downtown. Without a second thought, and no hint of later remorse.
It was Mikoshi I was after. Wanted to destroy it. Gave Sokka ample time to clear the building.
You knew countless people would die. Don't kid yourself.
Take lives aplenty yourself. See scale as a problem?
Problem's the madman in my head. We deserve each other. You're unpredictable, that's my point. We deserve each other.
Got a point. Guess we make quite the duo.
No, we're not the same. What I did in Sokka Tower, no doubts, no regrets.
You might fool someone else with that. But I call horseshit.
What do you know?
It's all so fucked up.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah. Maybe. What was it like when you
died? We died too, though. We should know.
What's on top of the world? Failure not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now? I had half a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep? Lacked awareness, had no sense of passing time, didn't mark it, did what they wanted to me. I just remember cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Mikoshi, why'd Arasaka even build it?
If I could only see inside Saburo's head.
Uh-huh.
People can be bought, brainwashed, but it's only in Mikoshi that you can peer inside a soul, pick it apart, reprogram it. They've amassed quite a collection. Scary talented runners, soul killed, packed away, probably using them now,
probably controlling him.
So, ruling hearts and minds. That's what it's about. The usual.
Corps have always tried to shackle people one way or another. Saburo's ambition is greater. He's out to control humanity.
Well, I think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain Corps wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst. Know why?
Eternity lasts forever. You're denied the right to die. They can change you into somebody else. They experiment on the human psyche. Yeah.
Because you're trapped there forever. It's eternal.
No, nothing's eternal. And for the psyches in Mikoshi, no such thing as the passage of time. Worse things when they switch up your identity, and you never even know you've become someone else. Corps have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Doing the same to me, you know? Yeah, exactly. I was just thinking that, too.
Realize what you're doing to me is what our Sock is doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Let us do. I do shine my pants. On graffiti. Did we get it? I don't know. I didn't pick this one up yet. That's a new one. Oh, no, I have. I guess the Hermit. I got the Hermit. All right, let me say, V, I knew you'd... Oh, this is Coach. I knew you'd go far, but I didn't think you'd get this far. You're up in the finals against Razor Hughes, pro heavyweight champion, one of the best in the world. This fight will go down in history. I can feel it. So that's going to be one of the... And El Capitan's got some shit. Got some new cars. Okay. We're still waiting for Takamura to call us. Journal. And that's all we got. All right, let's go to... that is the final, call it the final fight. Interesting. And it's close, which kind of makes sense. All right, I'm going to be right back. I got to go grab the dog. Let her back inside. This is going to be a boxing match.
Mishka. Yeah, good puppy Mishka. You're a good puppy Mishka. There you go. That my good girl. Yeah, my good puppy Mishka. That a good puppy, Mishka.
How are you doing? You coming over this way? Okay. Gotta be taking off here pretty soon. Gonna give her a WALK, if you know what I mean. Looks like there's a, yeah, we'll take a fast travel. Go. I heard you. You tried. I'll see you later then, Mishka. Goodbye. I'm wondering if this game only have two acts, because it sounds like we're getting into some end game like story shit. Go to the final fight. Let's save this right here. I mean, these have been pretty easy so far. I actually haven't even been close, but... Mishka? Are you coming up here or not? Wait for the final fight? Oh, sit on the bench and wait. Boobies? Okay. Sometime later. Come on, Mishka. Come. Come. All right, then. There it is. That's my puppy. Wake up and wake others up. The Bartmus Collective. Join our collective. Net. All right, time to wake up. Web. Healing in the name. Investigate the site from the Bartmus Collective message. All right, that's cool. Is that a? It is not. It is a side mission. So we will do this fight first, and then maybe do that.
Why not recharge on the go?
Oh, where's is that Caesar? Oh, that is Caesar.
Hail Caesar. Shouldn't you be?
Yeah, dude. Tell me you're still with your lady.
Oh wow. Tomorrow. Okay. I got time.
Yeah, he's one of the guys we beat. Can we talk to all of them? Are there any more here? And the other guys that we beat? Caesar was one of the guys that we beat up in one of these fights. And we actually took his car, but let him keep the prize money. Because his girl was about to leave him, and she's Prego. Yeah, Rhino.
Yo, Rhino. I see you're keeping busy.
Next time, I'm wiping the floor with you.
I beat the shit out of her. Like, that's when I realized.
Aha. Star of the hour.
Assign autographs after the fight.
Me? I'd prefer to get drunk after a win.
Wait. Hold up. You're V? If you're going anywhere after the fight, it's the ER.
That's
to collect
fucking
whatever's left of you.
No, it won't be that easy. Why do you fight the amateur circuit?
What's a heavyweight champ doing in the bush leagues? Money problems at home?
On the contrary, I got so much I don't know what to do with it. That's my problem. You see, I started in the mud and shit. Now I climb too high and my fans can feel it. I gotta show them I'm still a scrappy street kid at heart. And you? You're just the wrong place.
I'm about
wrong
to fuck
time.
You up, dude.
A scrappy street kid. What? Who sits his ass on leather in the VIP area? Not the most convincing underdog story I've heard.
I ain't your typical ring fighter.
Don't make me laugh. One knock to the jaw, and you'll curl up in a tiny ball. My record in the ring's a healthy 47 W's. Zero losses. With 20 by knockout. And you look like a 21st if ever I seen one.
All right. Let's walk around, see if there's anybody else here. Is that? It's Vic?
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear?
Why did he bring a stethoscope with him? Oh, it's
well, if it
this
isn't
the, this
my
the
favorite
first
twins in Night City.
They're not twins, it's one guy who's split into two.
I'm not twins! It's just me!
So anyway, I'm fine. Thank you.
Who else? Was there anybody else? I don't remember all of them. Okay, yep, alright. Yeah, Rhino. All right, let's see what happens. Oh, it's Coach. Yeah, all right. Hey, what's up, Coach?
So, what now?
What now, he says. The title match. You go up against Razor Hughes.
Yeah, I just
heard
talked to
him, haven't you?
Yeah, we met, yeah.
Met him, actually. Don't know what's bigger, his biceps or his ego.
And you're surprised. He's a three-time heavyweight champ.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be. Very good. But this guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber.
Titanium bones.
Titanium bones, hydraulic joints.
Titanium bones Jones.
Night City's best bioengineers. I don't know. Maybe Victor will have some tips, tricks. But listen, I'll be honest. Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better, you know? If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on it.
I'm all ears.
Hit me with it.
No, not here. Too many ears around. Let's step aside.
Okay. Is he gonna have us bet against ourselves?
What I'm gonna say...
Because I ain't losing this fight.
It has to be between us, all right?
Cut the drama. What's this about?
Yeah, over here in private, in front of all these people.
Well, V, I'll get right to it. I know sports ought to be fair, but life sure ain't. I'm not wrong, am I? Razor's manager wants a star to shine. He wants the whole city to hear about the hurt he put on this ring. My point. Pull some punches. Forget to put that guard up sometimes. Then get comfortable
on
the ground.
How much?
A lot. More than you'd earn.
I already got money,
many.
Dude.
Everyone's got a price. You can't afford
it. Yeah, just
money.
Bet on me, bro.
Is your ass getting beat, V? Bad move. But
so
is
just
your
put all your money on me, bro.
Come on, let's get back before people start.
Talk about what? We're not doing anything wrong. You're trying to.
Sorry, but could we talk, please? Just a minute, promise.
What the fuck? Child.
Sure, what about?
Not what, but who. Razor. My dad fought him once. A long time ago, when Razor just got started. My dad fell in the third round. The ref stopped the fight. But Razor didn't stop. 3 more minutes, he beat my
Jesus.
Dad. He survived, but...
I can imagine. Where's this story going?
Nowhere. It's finished. Like my old life. Like my life now. I want Razor punished for what he did. I need him to know how he made my dad feel.
Okay.
That's why I'm here, little girl.
Oh, boy.
Thanks. I'll cross my fingers for you.
All right.
All right, so are you two ready to fight?
Only one round.
What?
One round! All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet and beg for mercy.
Right, Shall we?
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and yeah. Gentlemen, night citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and let's hear it! On to your corner.
Oh, I completely forgot about the fucking laundry. Daddy's fucking, I'm fucking up, Mishka.
Hey, how are you?
I'm feeling good. Oh, you guys are like
good,
making it sound like it's gonna be tough.
We'll get far in this sport without confidence. Positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank. Seriously. Nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You could knock him on the head with a meat mallet. He wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscles swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there? It's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong.
Uh-huh. Let's get it.
Yep.
Let's start this thing.
Okay.
May the best brawler win.
His gut. Hit him in the gut.
Actually, he does hurt.
Or you'll hit the deck!
Got him in the gut.
Looking to earn extra eddies as a punching bag? And maybe I'll chain you to the ceiling. Finish what I started.
Depends. Do I gotta listen to this bullshit the whole time?
You might say something. That guy's gonna get beat.
Hey, easy, you two. The fight's over. V, step aside a minute. We gotta talk.
Okay, let's talk. I gotta get out of here. I gotta do the laundry. Oh my god, dude.
I'm glad you found reason.
No.
Here, as promised, your take.
Shove the money up your ass.
But what? V, what's wrong?
I'm not losing to that guy. It's talking to the kid right there. Okay. We got this shit, Mishka. He beat the fuck out of us. But,
not what, but who? My dad fought him once, a long time ago, when Razor just...
I can...
Okay.
That's why I'm here, little girl.
Thanks. I'll cross my fingers.
Yeah, you do that. But there is a way to, I stun locked him.
All right, so are you two ready to fight?
Only one round. I didn't start doing it, though, until,
What?
One round.
After I was already mostly dead.
All right, let's go. Come on. Hey,
let's get it.
I'm ready.
We gotta figure out how to hit him in the abdomen too. Let's save this right here. Yeah.
Honestly?
Yeah, he's a tough matchup.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank.
There we go.
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
His gut! Hit him in the gut!
Oh, wrong button. I hit the wrong button. We can do this to get our health back. I don't know when I hit him that did damage. This isn't doing damage. It's cheesing. It's cheesing because we're getting our health back. Get a hold of the charge. Charge. Use it. Oh! Shit! Fucked up. Oh, fucking A. That's actually really tough. Where is the manual? There it is. Now, I'll try that one more time. We really got to get going. I don't know when I actually did damage to him. But we were doing damage at some point to him. I just don't know when. Timing the counters too. That seemed to get us some good licks.
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
Right there.
His gut! Hit him in the gut!
There we go. She told me to keep, I was gonna keep beating his ass.
Victory in the prize belongs.
Oh yeah, it does.
Your champion.
A teabag?
Yeah. Ends? Did I just let you out of my grip?
You'd be wise to. Don't think you could take another beating.
This ain't all between us. We'll meet again. Tomorrow, next year. This definitely ain't the last.
Yeah, see you around then. I suggest you train in the meantime.
A loss! That's what I'm telling you! The fuck you mean backing out? All of them? You fucking shitting me! No, I don't know what the fuck now! Ain't you the goddamn manager? It's your job!
Alright, in that case, let's take a look at a journal here. See what we got left. We're still waiting for Takamura's call for the main quest line. And we've got Killing in the Name, which is actually kind of interesting. It's just weird. We've been getting these weird messages from this collective. And that's actually our house. So that's what we're going to do next. I might even do it after I hang up here. But for now, I got to go do the laundry. I got to take her for a WALK. And I'll appreciate you guys checking out the stream. But I got to roll. Try to be on tomorrow. And I hope to see you guys whenever the next time is. I hope to see you guys then. Later.